Wade had talked himself out of worse situations. If you heard him talk about Midway, you could tell he was no stranger to hyperbole. Every time Wade told the story, it was a little different. He added a wing of zeros or another aircraft carrier to his tally. But I read the reports about what happened that day. If Wade was exaggerating, it was only by a little.
Yeah, come on, boys.
Remember, our primary objective is destroying the two Japanese carriers. VS and VB squadrons will each take one. Fighting Squadron 6 will provide cover. If the weather holds, we'll be in and out before they know what hit them. This win will give us the Pacific. Now go out there and get the carriers.
As if this operation wasn't hard enough. Now the entire war's on the line?
Relax, Hernandez. I was born for this.
Not too sure I was. Vamos, Jackson.
They finished repairs on the plane this morning. She's waiting for us on the flight deck.
She has a name.
You named the plane. Our plane? And you didn't say anything.
You never asked.
Pilots, take it down. Got this.
You think the intel boys got the fleet position right?
They better. If we pull this off, they'll be writing about us in history books.
Yeah, well, I'd rather not be history today, so do us both a favor and keep the crazy stunts to a minimum.
Stunts? Ouch, buddy.
And there, well, you ever wonder why you haven't been promoted yet?
Why is that, smartass?
Cuz this isn't the Wade Jackson show, amigo. This is war. All of us just want to win and go home.
You worry about keeping the zeros off my tail, and I'll get us home.
Hey, hold the elevator!
Got you, Jackson.
Take us up! How many medals you think we'll win if we pull this off, Jackson?
After today, they're gonna have to name one after me, Millick.
Just remember, we're a team up there. And stay in formation this time, or the SAG will have both your stripes.
That formation's just slow me down.
You see what I have to deal with? Look at that. It's a beautiful day for flying. Let's hope it stays that way. It's time! Manos a la masa! Our lady awaits!
Simbuck says I down more zeros than you, Jackson!
Come on, man! Don't encourage him!
Check for Sugar 17. Hear you loud and clear.
Intercom's working fine.
Hey, they're signaling for pre-flight check. Check the elevators in the back. All right, elevators are good. Okay, Jackson, let's check the ailerons.
Right wing's good.
Great. Now the left aileron.
Left wing's good.
All right, do an engine run-up. Make sure she doesn't blow out.
She's purring.
She sounds good. Ease off, Jackson.
Sugar 17, this is Tower. You're clear for takeoff.
Okay, let's get her in the air.
Ready, Hernandez?
As ready as I'll ever be strapped to you. All right, here we go, full power. Release those brakes.
Thank you.
favor. No fancy tricks.
You're no fun.
This isn't supposed to be fun, Bendejo. So, you gonna tell me her name or what?
Which one?
The plane. This plane.
You still hung up on that?
Well, what do you want to talk about? Fine, keep your secrets.
Sugar 10 to all Victor aircraft. Who's out of formation?
Something's not right.
Oh my God!
Holy shit!
Goddamn Zeros out of nowhere! They're on our torpedo bombers.
Fighters aren't here yet. S-17, get on those bandits.
I'm on it. You got our tail, Hernandez?
MG's out! Keep them off the torpedo bombers.
Mayday, Mayday, I gotta bail! Hey, watch it!
I need some help.
Not me, idiot. Might be punching out.
Aim better.
Taking too much heat. Nice work, Ace. Good job, boys. We splashed them.
Watch that flag, boys. Coming up on the fleet.
Japanese fleet's below us. Keep steady. Mayday, 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 mayday! Bombers, start your run.
Here we go!
Hernandez.
Keep it tight. Watch that tracer fire.
Altitude.
Angel 3. Steer clear of those AAs. Angel 2. All bombers, we're getting close. Use your scope.
Almost!
Now, goddammit, now! Pull up, pull up!
Good job, S-17.
We really kicked the hornet's nest! This guy's full of zeros. We gotta shoot our way out of this!
Can't ascend without those AA guns taking us out. Stay low for now, boys.
A bunch of more zeros. God damn, there's so many! It's getting crowded out here. We need help! Nice try, Bendejo! Oh, holy shit!
You're not getting away.
Incoming reinforcements. There's more of them.
Those zeros fast. bombers are down. We're getting picked off. We need to climb. GT squadron is not responding.
We're losing too many.
He's on my tail.
Lose them? I don't see them. Watch it, watch it!
Oh, fuck!
S-17, you took a beating there. You good?
She's fine.
Zero, dead ahead. Coming hot. Take him out!
It's all on you. Form up behind us and take the shot.
Gonna be by the skin of our teeth, isn't it?
It'll be close enough.
All aircraft, draw fire from S-17.
Altitude!
Altimeter's busted.
Think you better hang on back there.
I'm hit! Punch it out! Jackson, it's on you!
Feeling steady! 200 more! A little farther! Almost! Now, Jackson!
Have been called a hotshot than a hero. That was his contradiction. He is one of the war's greatest pilots, but he needed a team. The problem was getting him to admit it.